So as I said, we've been exploring our hearts the past few sessions. So we'll continue to do that this morning. And we'll do the metta practice. Give the same sort of approach as what we've been doing, what we've been exploring. So kind of more receptive approach. And really giving ourselves time to really meet ourselves as we are right now. Time to listen and just be. Again, be open to what's actually going on in our experience rather than what we expect our experience to be or what we think it should be. So, I think quite often I hear from people that they feel when, I think I touched on this last week, when you're doing the metta practice, that you should be feeling love or something other than you actually might be feeling. Or you might not be feeling anything. So it's looking for something other. Wanting or not wanting, whatever's there. So it's being with that as well, including that, being with that, and maybe that, whatever that is, might have a quality or a texture, a colour to it. You know, can you trace it back into the body, maybe be with the sensations of that? Or maybe none of that quite works just now, but including that, that is how it is for you right now. And the being with that is metta in itself. Yeah, so bringing care and interest to whatever is happening in your experience are all aspects of metta. And then, we open that out to others as we go along. So use that Iris Murdoch quote last week, love is what happens when you realize that other people are real. And said, love is what happens when we realize that we're real. We're not just, a story or two-dimensional ourselves. So I guess it's bringing that quality to our experience and really becoming intimate with all the things that make us what we are right now. Being with whatever's there is with care, interest is the beginnings of metta. So let's sit. And there'll be a poem in there as usual somewhere. So arriving, settling a bit more onto your cushion or chair, however you're sitting or lying. And beginning as always with a sense of the world around us. Noticing any sounds. Opening to the presence of life around us. That's human life. Birds and animals. Plants and trees. And sensing out into the wider landscape that you're sitting in. Sensing the sky above. Infinite and spacious. Our torso rising up, poised into the sky. Supported by the sky. And the vast earth below. Spreading out and going down for hundreds of thousands of miles. The moist, rich, dark air. holding our weight. Really letting your body sense its connection with the earth. And in turn, receiving the qualities of the earth. And our holding of you. The earth holds us all unconditionally. Whoever and however we are. She holds us with love, with metta. Sensing the whole of your body, its weight and shape, aliveness, presence. Held by the sky and by the earth. Noticing the breath, as it moves your body, as we breathe in the world. And breathe out the world. your whole present aliveness of our breathing body. And bringing more awareness into your belly. Swelling and subsiding with the breath. Being with whatever sensations, emotions, images, that arise as you rest in your belly. Breathing with them with a kindly breath. Moving up into your solar plexus. Opening to what's there as you rest in the sensations. A kindly interest. Coming into your heart center. How is your heart right now? having an interest in your heart. Breathe in with whatever sensations, emotions, images. Qualities are there. I'm not trying to do anything. Resting with awareness. In your breathing heart. This is your heart right now. In the only moment there is. Opening to your heart. Receiving your heart. With great care and tenderness. No matter how it is. Gently tending it. And here's the poem. And did you get what you wanted from this life, even so? I did. And what did you want? To call myself beloved. To feel myself beloved on this earth. And did you get what you wanted from this life, even so. I did. And what did you want? To call myself beloved, to feel myself beloved on this earth. And open up bring in a friend into your heart and mind. It doesn't matter who it is. Just go on with the first person that comes to mind. Having a sense of presence of them. And maybe there's an image, maybe there isn't. Staying with whatever's there, that connection with them. Maybe there's a particular memory or memories. That come that convey the essence of their being. So opening and staying with the connection. And not saying the response in your body, in your heart, your being. That comes with your friend. So we're just sitting, breathing in and out with our friend. Opening to what's there. not forcing anything. Maybe there's a softening, or opening in our heart. There might be a closing in our heart. It might not be what you expect it to be. Breathing with our hearts. Breathing with the person, our friend. With a sense of care. For them and their well-being. Maybe there's a quality there we have that we really appreciate. Opening to that. Sitting with our friend. The tenderness and care for them. And letting your friend go. And invite them into your heart, mind, your body. Someone you don't have too strong a response to. You don't know very well. Noticing how your body and your heart respond. Maybe there's more feelings there than you thought there were. Maybe very subtle feelings around this person. Connecting with a sense of the person, the presence of this person. Probably don't know very much about them at all. They're another human being with their own life and story, their own suffering and joy. Breathing with this person, with a sense of care. Resting in our bodies, in our hearts. Staying with the sensations of whatever is happening for us right now. As we sit here with this connection, with this other person. Letting this person go. been up to somebody we can find difficult? Breathe in with kindness with whatever responses come in our body. And the kindly breath move through whatever sensations are there. Staying with a sense of the presence of this person. This person has their own light. Their own story. They experience suffering and pain. And love and joy, as we do. So we can breathe with them, with solidarity. Tenderness and care. This other fragile human being. And opening up. To include not only the person that you can find difficult, but your friend, and the person you don't feel so much for as well. And yourself. Breathe in with tenderness and care, equally for all of you. And opening up to include all of us here sharing our practice this morning. Supporting each other. As we each turn towards and be with our own experience. Breathing with each other with care and solidarity. And open up to include the immediate people in your world. And open further and further out to include all beings. As far as you want to go right now. Resting, connected in your own heart, breathing. In solidarity with all life. And letting go of any effort you're making, and just sitting, And did you get what you wanted from this life, even so? I did. And what did you want? To call myself beloved. To feel myself beloved on the earth. And did you get what you wanted from this life, even so? I did. And what did you want? To call myself beloved. To feel myself beloved on this earth.